What the?
All right. Happy Sunday. Welcome back to the stream. The cat is currently being very silly. Right next to us in the blue chair. Hey, Zero.
Not sure. I just realized it's only like 2 frames of animation on the airship's propellers.
You see that too?
So it just looks like it's cycling back and forth. They couldn't do like 4 frames? That's lazy.
Squid. You got the Wind, Lloyd, Bannings, and Genshin. Cool.
Nice. Let's go.
What is happening? Why does she keep trying to eat the blanket?
Gotta go through this area again.
We're healed.
Just use Scram from everything. We're gonna have to go through this area a few times. Sadly, you can't just teleport from one side to the other. Oh yeah, for some reason there's Une and Doga clones around. I don't know why.
Oh yeah. As you're entering the stream, you may have noticed I turned off the, where are we going? Over here?
Yeah.
Where's the door?
Down there.
Just trying to see. I turned off all the pre-roll, mid-roll ads for the channel.
You can just auto.
But there it is. So as I was saying, I turned off all the ads, and I'll run ad breaks whenever I take a break to, you know, use the bathroom or whatever.
Yeah, some people have random ad breaks. That is...
I personally find the mid-roll ads extremely obnoxious. I hate them. I just don't like them. I hate that it interrupts that you're watching. I'd rather you just do ads when you start the stream, and then when you end your stream. Mid-roll ads, to me, are just... I don't know. You have to be, obviously, if you're subscribed, you don't get the ads. It's for people who aren't subscribed to your channel, but I just... They're really annoying.
It's fine to manually do one when you're, like, in the bathroom, but it's just bizarre to run, like, have them run randomly.
Yeah, because sometimes you'll get stuck with 1 out of 8, 1 out of 10, whatever it is.
And it just...
And, like, really?
It's in the middle of, like, a part of the game that's saying, it's like, oh, thanks. Appreciate missing that.
And it's as much as I would love to subscribe to every single person I watch, you can't. I have 3 people that I pay for Twitch subscriptions for, and that's it. And those 3 people I watch very, very, very regularly.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he did.
It sucks.
Oh, we go through here, okay.
Yeah. There's no boss or anything here.
Oh yeah, this is where we got and we turned around. Okay, now what?
Does it need save out here? Into the tower. There might be a heal point in here, I'm not sure. Enjoy this amazing song.
Where are we going?
Okay, up is the final dungeon, the Biddle is the optional dungeon that we want to go to first.
Do I?
Yeah, go through there. The Forbidden Land, Eureka!
The door is talking to us?
Yeah. Use the key that they gave you. Eureka key. There we go.
I am drinking a Keurig single serve of chai latte. It's okay.
Yeah, I love
pretty epic.
It's amazing.
Lots of chests.
Yeah, grab them all.
Should I fight these guys?
Yeah.
And they, do they split?
No, there is no more splitting enemies. It's only that one part of the game. As far as I know, anyway. There's a ton of boss fights, FYI. This is how you obtain all the ultimate weapons.
Ow.
Ooh, that really hurt. Surprised how much that hurt. He must have got a crit. Yeah.
Why is he getting so many hits?
Because he's a thief. That's what they do. Don't die. Now he's dead.
And he's dead now.
Yeah, he should stop using boost. You don't have time to get it off.
Should I use one of these?
Yes, you have to. Get the experience. I don't really have a tank blast, so it's starting to be a problem. He must not have elemental protection. Yeah. Yeah, he's the only one that doesn't have a protect ring. That's why, that's what's going on. Really gonna kill this guy. You gotta use better stuff.
Should I do then?
Yeah, cure. Yeah, obviously, cure.
It's gonna be like.
It is what it is. You might have to. You might have to go back and get high potions. I don't know. Whatever. Just push them on. Didn't think about it before we started.
But you said we had to save all the money.
Kind of. We're gonna grind anyway. Just we're pretty underpowered. As you can tell.
Sleipnir?
Yep.
Should I fight him?
It's Odin's horse, yes.
You just sit there, I guess.
This aura looks like it's good. Yeah, I'm gonna just have the white mage defend. At this point, well, the devout, I guess. There you go. Good call. Your skill levels don't matter. We're gonna get rid of these classes pretty soon. It's one of my favorite songs in the game. This song's epic, even in the NES version. The idea is to go through here, get all the, yeah, you have plenty of fun to go. Go through here, get the weapons and the job classes, and then leave, level up, get all the spells and stuff that we have. We'll actually drop some spells, actually. Supposedly they nerfed the final magic class a little bit, but not much. They just, you lose a bit of spell charges, but it's not that big a deal. So instead of having 7, you'd have like 3 or 4 and tier spell charges. You got elixirs anyway, though, so who cares? It's a final area.
What? There's 4 doors.
Yeah, I know. You get a chest.
I can't. Is it behind a hidden wall?
Yes, it's marked. If you go straight down, you can see it. It's right. It's at crack. Starts. It's the ninja.
Zero says, ah, how I hate mobile enemies, because it is fun missing most of your DPS and wasting 30% of the fight chasing them.
Hell,
yeah.
Boss fight.
Pura?
Yeah. Let's die. Come on. He's dead. Ribbon.
It's worth it. Should I give that to him?
Probably.
He can't equip
headgear.
Oh, it's head.
I think it's... No, it's just dead summits.
It'd be better for, like, one
white
of them.
White mage, then.
Like, who, her?
White
him?
Him, yeah. He was a white mage. I was hoping he would protect from elements, too, but it doesn't. I don't remember getting a ribbon, necessarily.
Should I just do that?
Yeah. There you go. It was worth it. Take the two doors.
This is very, like, Trails-esque. You know, for, like, dungeon music. Useless. We have to probably save one.
For teleport later, yeah, but you got an item. You have elixirs, too. You have a lot of elixirs.
It's a lot of damage.
They buffed Kiraga and Kiraja, which is good. They needed to be buffed. Grass, goes down, when the only doors.
No, there's stairs too.
There's stairs, so like a staircase, I guess.
This one's closer. A Baya.
That level 8 spells are good in this game, they're not. very specific reason they're not good. It's just because of the nature of the spells they put on it. Okay, you're correct. This is the way you wanted to go first. A shuriken! Save that for later. They do ridiculous damage.
Why'd they go so hard on this place's music?
I don't know. I mean, you don't have to go through here, but I can't imagine doing the end.
Did I keep doing that?
No. There's only two. If there's only two, it's... three or four, yeah.
And obviously these are all like not remixes,
yeah,
but
these are
remixed versions.
Yes.
Slep. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's an ambush. I just scram. Yeah, I would get out of there.
Another elixir.
Yeah, they throw them at you like candy. These areas are long and brutal. Final dungeon is notorious in MF3. You got the Ancient Labyrinth, then Eureka, then the Crystal Tower, and then that leads to the actual final dungeon. You have four dungeons back to back to back to back. And they are all pretty brutal.
He dead?
No. Your dupe has protection from lightning. It's only the monk that doesn't. Or the Karthikeya. Or Black Bell, we call it in this version. It's Karthikeya in the Famicom version. You get levels, it's good. Yeah, you probably want to have levels closer to 50. Shurikens, they're gonna throw them at you, which is good. Phoenix down, that's also useful.
So FF2, the king of the obligatory longest dungeon in the franchise?
No. FF3 is the longest dungeon in the sequence in the franchise. Significantly. Even if you only count the Crystal Tower and...
or that mine with the holographic floors in 12? Oh, he forgot that this was FF3.
Yeah, FF3 has the longest final dungeon sequence in history, yes.
Just then. That should kill him.
Significantly. Like, this will not be the last stream. There's no way. That is the first ultimate weapon. They are all guarded by bosses.
What a surprise. And I just healed real good. This guy?
He is not the boss now.
Should I just run?
Yes.
A Charon.
The Moon Ring Blade. It's the ultimate boomerang. It's Aban, aka Hein, again. Whatever.
Easy, quick bio.
Always use bio. Oh, you forgot to use haste.
Zero says, is that motherfucker Proto Kefka? He looks similar to him. Should I do that again?
Yeah.
He kind of looks like Kefka, you're not wrong.
It's pretty easy. Bio bypasses it anyway. So I would, you gotta unequip your elemental flaws. Just remove them. Yep. Bios. Oh, you must have the air knife still on too.
Also, you don't remember if I ever said this in stream, but Arden from FF15 is pretty much Kefka, but relatable.
Pretty much. You gotta remove that bear knife. Get the main gosh.
Yeah, pretty much.
I mean, you could guess weakness, but why? You have bio at this point, who cares? Man, that main gosh is terrible compared to the air knife. Yeah, that's the one thing we didn't want him doing. Kiraga, everybody. No reason not to do it on everybody. Yeah, you might as well go back to the air knife. Thank gosh, it's so much weaker than it at this point. It's just gonna take a lot of bios to kill this guy.
Just have him keep punching away.
Does most of the damage. One of the bios. I gotta force him stuff to use an elixir. But whatever. This guy be dead soon. Always doing it. If they want you, could probably use the Scholar again. Why would you do that at this point? Scholar's A, trash. With B, you have non-elemental spells at this point. I'm sure you have enough bios to kill this idiot. Just waste his turn every time he does that.
Should I do the haste again? Oh, don't need to. He's dead.
Need to. Wears off eventually, but why bother? Now, the bigger question is, can you equip that on the thief? I don't know.
Yay! We got the Moon Ring Blade.
It's the ultimate boomerang. It might be a thief weapon. I'm gonna assume that you can't equip it on. No, but you managed to. Yeah, equip your claws. We will be able to use it eventually. Got plenty of elixirs for a while. That's the first ultimate weapon. And now we've got
a sword.
A sword to the right there.
Get that in a minute.
This idiot.
With the fire sun?
Got it. He's a clone of that boss we fought twice already.
What did he take damage from?
He got poisoned from the fairy claw.
That's the first time that's ever happened.
Most enemies are immune to poison in this game. I'm surprised he's actually susceptible to it. See, the enemies don't get much experience here at the bottom of the cave.
You get that chest at the bottom later.
Ultimate katana, looks like. Which I'm guarantee you can't use yet, but you will eventually.
Or the Masamune, sorry.
You would be able to use it if you were using it in night, I say.
Is this...
It's a Kunoichi! Female ninja. Yep. Hasty haste. Use bio. You run out of bio, use quake. Sucks. One person that has no elemental immunity. Of course.
Should I have somebody else throw the item?
Just cast Grace.
You find it hilarious that most RPGs go the route of 50% of game exploiting elemental weaknesses and the rest 50% of the game is blowing shit up with that far superior spells that are not elemental.
Yeah,
most of them do that, you're right.
Like that. But that's how a lot of games go. I'm running out of vibe, let's use quakes. Shouldn't kill the... Oh, now it did. I guess you don't have winded protection. Whatever. There is no shell spell in this game, if you haven't noticed, so there's nothing you can do about it.
I see. Oh! Sorry for face.
Never. She's corrected.
How about you just die?
I would be surprised. Really, really bad. That's literally the one thing you couldn't afford to have happen. You're out of bios. I'm gonna go quake now. You desperately need a Kiraja now.
Dead?
Probably. One shot.
Yeah, I'm thinking we're gonna need some elixirs.
You're gonna need some level grinding is what you're gonna need. You're very underleveled. Even with the new experience curve. You really are supposed to have levels in the 50s. But it's a better idea to get this stuff first.
Yeah, because if we're gonna change jobs anyway, it makes sense to just do this now.
You're gonna lose the job experience if you wait. Yeah. It'll hurt you in the long run, just do it early. Survive! Nope. Oh, she's dead. Good.
That's good.
Who cares if you lose experience? It doesn't matter at this point.
Rip lovesick.
Didn't give you that much anyway. And you can see if somehow the thief could use that, but I severely doubt it.
Well, it's a good thing we've had a bunch of these lying around.
Yeah, I know. Gotcha. We better use an elixir on the black mage. Get 12 of them.
What about on this one?
You still got some charges.
Well, that was fun.
There you go. It's to the right. I know the bridge looks like you can't cross it, you can. Should die, oh yeah.
Because they're going to have their classes changed anyway,
they
so.
They're going to have their classes changed. Very
good. Is this the Excalibur?
Probably.
It is. Can you handle my might?
Yes, it's in the rock.
And it's...
You gotta fight the general! Of what?
Yeah, what are you the general of, sir?